Joining me from Chandigarh is my colleague Kamaljeet Sandhu. Kamal, what does it look like? Because the exit polls for Punjab have dealt a shocking hand to the Aam Aadmi Party and something to hope for where the Bharatiya Janata Party is concerned.
Well, as Shibi put it, the exit polls have caused as much as a stir in Punjab as well. People are very surprised that BJP is going to manage to percolate in. And now there has been farmer agitation. There have been a number of reasons, including Agniveer, for which BJP remains unpopular. But remember, they have gone on without an alliance with the Shiromani Akali Dal, which means BJP has put up 13 candidates in all the seats. So this is obviously a big risk, but it looks like it may pay a big dividend. But what is significant is that this is also a test for the Aam Aadmi Party because they got a historic win, 92 seats out of 117. There are 12 MLAs, 5 of them are cabinet ministers in fray. So this is going to be, and obviously the exit polls, they're not really happy about it because the polls seem to be giving them 1 to 2 seats, which actually shows that the Aam Aadmi Party may be going down as far as popularity is concerned. The other parties, obviously, is the Congress Party, which may be the biggest winner of all. And remember, last time around, they won 8 out of 13 seats, and this time it does manage that they've maintained or retained those particular seats, and that could itself be a big win for them. The other is obviously Shiromani Akali Dal, and they're looking for survival, and obviously again they're looking at 1 to 2 seats, but there also the chips may be actually down. We're also looking at X Factor, people like Harsimranjit Maan, there is obviously Amritpal Singh, Bayan Singh. All these are people who are radicals, who are standing in elections. So it's going to be a very interesting poll as far as Punjab is concerned. And many have many very, very mixed feelings as far as the exit polls are concerned.
Well, mixed feelings where the exit polls are concerned. We at least hope our exit poll is right. That proves us right. But the opposition has every right to disagree. And Hemendra joining us from Bhopal. The Congress and especially Jitu Patwari, who's taken over the reins there, disagreeing completely with our exit polls because we've given a clean sweep to the Bharatiya Janata Party and the Congress says they're going to get at least 4 to 5.
Well, the Bharatiya Janata Party, if I may start with the ruling party, they are hoping to improve upon their performance from 2019. In fact, in 2019, they had scored 28 out of 29. That was an improvement from 2014 when they had scored 27 out of 29. This has got the exit polls have given a clean sweep to the Bharatiya Janata Party in Madhya Pradesh, and this has got the Bharatiya Janata Party all excited. But having said that, the Congress Party has not given up at the same time. They are hoping to spring up a few surprises, particularly from the Gwali Chambal division and from the Vindh region, Sidi in particular, and Gwalior constituency in particular. And also, then there is this old war horse, Digvijay Singh, is also contesting. They have not given up on that seat yet. And also, there is Chindwara that has been ruled by Kamal Nath for more than, or represented by Kamal Nath for more than 40 years. So Kamal Nath has sought votes for his son one last time in Chindwara. So they are not giving up in Chindwara as well. But ultimately, what happens, counting day is happening today. Counting is going to happen today. Eventually, it is going to be clear by afternoon today. But the Congress appears in no mood to give up till the time the last polled vote is counted in Madhya Pradesh.
All right, till that last vote is counted, Congress refusing to believe exit polls are. And so is the TMC. And I want to cut across to Ritik Mondal joining us from central Kolkata. Ritik Mondal, what does it look like in West Bengal? Because the TMC has rubbished all exit polls. They are very clear. They are sweeping Bengal.
Absolutely, Preeti. Good morning. And the long-drawn seven phases election gets over, and today is a big day for a big verdict day. And I, as we can believe, that many eyes would be fixed to Bengal, as many, you know, exit polls, including Access My India, has also predicted a huge and surprising change in Bengal. And the exit polls has predicted that the tally could go up beyond 20, which is far from the last time. But as you rightly pointed out, TMC is no way ready to accept such exit polls. So in order to boost the morale of its counting agents, several rounds of meetings had been carried out in last 2 days. But we know even Abhishek Banerjee, the man too of Trinamool Congress Party, Definitely, as I was speaking, that Abhishek Banerjee carried out several rounds of meeting with candidates, and the direction to the counting agents were that they had to stick to the counting center till the counting of last EVMs. So, and also there are several directions have been given to the party men, and currently we are bringing this broadcast from the Netaji Indoor Stadium. Who knows Kolkata knows very well this is the epicenter of the city. And as you can see behind me, a huge gathering of police personnel, huge police bandobast have been done. And this particular, at this particular country center, where the voting for the North Kolkata constituency will take place. And this, remember, this is half of the city. And as BJP is eyeing that they are trying to make a breakthrough in the city Kolkata, which is considered as a heavy bastion for the Trinamool Congress Party. So it would be interesting to see, as per the political pundits are concerned.